What are your names?
I'm Emily. I'm a tobacco control coordinator for Winnebago County Health Department and Reed Bank, the Lakeshore Tobacco Prevention Network.
And I'm Jason Lauren, a tobacco investigator with the FDA.
And where did you guys just come from?
We were just in the Skoal tent, which is right behind us.
And it was the place to be.
It's very air conditioned and it was very nice because it's very humid today.
Yeah, mind you, it is 93 degrees out today.
So what exactly was it like in there?
Well, we first had to get asked if we used tobacco, and we had to say yes, and then they took our IDs and took down some information, and then we went inside.
We got coupons.
We got coupons for $3 off a tin, or three tins for $3, I don't remember.
And a free sample.
And a free sample. We first got up to the sample guy, and he told us about the different kinds we could sample, and he asked us if we wanted to sample one right then. We could put a dip in right then, were his words. Or we could not.
And then from there we went and played a game. We actually had to put red Solo cups onto a water bottle. So we took on another team, and we did it in less than a minute, 30 seconds. So we got actually a free can coolie, which I think you're going to pull out.
Yes, it's a snap coolie. And it snaps on your wrist, and it says, hello, my name is, and it's pretty cool.
Then from there, we went and got our free samples. We got a free tin of snus.
I got snus because I said I was a smoker, and I got a tin of snus.
And then I got a tin of crispy flavor, I believe it was.
Crispy.
It was green in little pouches. Right?
And then they told us we could come back every day. That was it.
Excellent. A lot of